Hey there, UD. My name is Rachel Kushner, and I'm a senior early childhood education major from Newcastle, Delaware, and I want to be your homecoming queen. So some of the things I'm involved with around campus, along with wanting to be your homecoming queen, is one, new student orientation. I was the senior leader last year and orientation leader the year before. Two, I am a first-year seminar peer mentor with the incoming freshman class, so I love that. Three, I work with the Early Learning Center here on campus as a substitute teacher. And four, I'm also part of the National Society of Leadership and Success.
Well, so fun fact about me.
Well, I like moonlit walks on the beach, a good book. But no, I'm just kidding. I've never had a cup of coffee, who would have thunk it? And I'm in college, a senior, yay! And one, and two, and ready, and go. I would like to be homecoming queen because school is still growing and homecoming's still growing, and I want to be part of that new chapter and growth here on the campus. And I feel like I instill a lot of good Blue Hen values and fun Blue Hen spirit that I want to instill in everybody. Wow, I can't believe 4 years has went by this fast. I guess to me, being an alumnus as a Blue Hen means giving back, whether that's through donations or alumni weekend, and also supporting Blue Hens near and far. I'm Rachel Kushner, and I approve this message.